Hello Informers, this is Taio Cruz. I'm just letting you know that you need to go right now and check out the new video which is out now for my single Break Your Heart. So when I was a teenager, if I could have been in Informers, I think I would definitely have promoted Michael Jackson. I think Michael Jackson is one of my favourite artists of all time, and I would love to have been part of making sure that the world knew he was. Not that he needed that much help. I started singing when I was a kid, or getting into music when I was a kid, probably when I was about three. And then I took it a little bit more seriously when I started to get to about 12, kind of started playing musical instruments and stuff. And then when I got to about 14, 15, started producing songs, you know, using production equipment and things like that. If I couldn't be a singer slash artist slash producer slash entrepreneur slash many other things, I imagine I would just be a producer, or I would you know, just be kind of a record label exec and would be part of music somehow. I don't really know anything else. Music kind of runs in my blood, as well as design. I probably would be designing fashion and things like that, which I also do, so one of those two things. So I actually got signed. It's a funny story. I put out my own record through my own record company that I set up. It's kind of street teamy type things, really. I just kind of made loads and loads of CDs and sent them out to record to radio stations, and they started playing the record. And the record company came to me, and they phoned up my phone. They got my number somehow, and I was in the shop, and I got a phone call from New York. From the head of the record company, and they just said, you know, we love your song, we'd love you to come in, we'd like to offer you a record deal. And pretty much I flew out the next day and to New York and got signed, and that was it. Not to say there wasn't a lot more hard work that happened before that. There was about 6 years worth of hard work, but it was quite a fun story to kind of get a random phone call out of nowhere. The best part, I would say, is freeness. You get a lot of free, very, very cool free things. And one of the latest free magical things that I've got is this magical card that Nando's have given me, which allows me to get free Nando's anytime I want for myself and like as many friends as I want to go to Nando's with. So we go and have pretty much a big chicken feast every week, which is good fun. So yeah, that's my newest, most favoritist. And these are not words, by the way, kids.